chickies, and welcome back to my channel. Okay, so here's the deal. I made this realization. Oh, well, first of all, let me start. I'm laying in bed. And I'm also in California right now, so there are two important announcements. Anyways, back to everything. Oh, and I'm breaking out, you know? Finals week. Yeah, I have finals week, but yet here I am in California, lying in bed. So I came to this realization while I was in a meeting with my manager yesterday, and so I've been having this issue lately with perfection, and not so much in myself perfection, but more like in the content I'm putting out. Like if I film a vlog or a video and like one thing is off about it, I trash the entire video, get rid of the whole video, and I want nothing to do with it because I am just like a perfectionist when it comes to my videos. Because of that, it's caused me to miss uploads so many times, not stay consistent, disappoint you guys, disappoint myself. And so I had this whole talk with my manager talking about this whole perfection thing, and he was like, Christina, you gotta loosen the fuck up. And I was like, you know what, Brian, you're absolutely right. I'm not gonna get into the whole talk because it was like it went on for forever, but it really opened my eyes, and I felt like it was something that I needed to hear. I needed to get out of like my little bubble of perfectionism and start uploading more content for you guys, because in reality I feel like my more chill content that isn't perfect you guys like better anyways, because it's more real and it's more like interactive, and I don't know. So anyways, because of that, I'm starting right here, right now, today in this bed. I've been up for a few hours, but I didn't get a chance to vlog until right now because I forgot my vlog camera when I left this morning. But this morning I woke up, I went to SoulCycle, which was awesome. You guys know how much I'm obsessed with SoulCycle. And then I went and picked up food at Earth. And now here I am laying in bed, but I'm actually gonna shower because I completely forgot, but it is currently like 1:30. I don't know where my phone went. It's somewhere over there. It's 1:30 and I have to be ready and leave by 3 o'clock to make a meeting at 4 o'clock. I have a meeting at 4 o'clock. It's like an hour away from me though, so I have to leave by 3, and it's like I said, it's like it's past 1:30 actually. It's like going on 2, so I have literally an hour to shower, do my makeup and my hair, and oh my god. So anyways, on to new topics though. Before I do all that, I just want to make a PSA that Shawn Mendes' new song is out, and that's the PSA. Just needed to let everybody know. Anyways, I'm gonna get up and shower and get ready, and I'll bring you guys throughout my day. I don't know what I'm even like doing today. It's just gonna be a very chill vlog. I go to my meeting, you guys will see Brian. Yeah, I'm gonna get out of bed and do things. Let's go. Literally in my bathroom, in my underwear, jamming out to the song. It's definitely not advertiser friendly, but it's okay.
Beautiful placement. All right, guys, I'm showered, hair up, woman. Our great shirt on. We're gonna do my makeup now and more Shawn Mendes.
All right, what's up, party people? I'm ready for the day. I'm literally just wearing this black, like loose crop toppy shirt. I got it from Marshalls. My jeans, Princess Polly, and I'm wearing my Fabletics shoes. And my hair is wet. I'm gonna let it air dry because I don't have time to dry it. But I did my makeup and it's just like natural or whatever. And Gucci earrings, necklace. It's from Brandy Melville, and I have a scrunchie around my wrist and my Apple Watch. But yeah, I am going to get out of this bathroom now and get some natural light. All right, there we go. Hello, natural light. All right, yeah, so I'm leaving to go to my meeting in like 2 seconds now. It's gonna take me about an hour to get there, which isn't fun. Sorry, right now I'm looking at the viewfinder, and now I'm looking at you guys. But yeah, it's saying it's gonna take me an hour to get there, and as I mentioned earlier, I'm breaking out because of stress. So I made an appointment at Heyday to go get a facial. I gave myself like an at-home facial last night, and it was awesome, but I need like some professionals to handle this. So I made a Heyday facial appointment. I'm going at 8, and it's currently 3. My meeting's at 4, so I gotta leave. So let's go. All right, guys, I'm at full screen. Here's Brian. And
in my happy place.
How happy are you?
Very.
Hello. Hello. All right, guys, so I am out of my meeting. Went to a little meeting with full screen to talk about some optimization and some other cool stuff. So I now have an Uber.
waiting to pick me up. I'm waiting for the Uber to come and pick me up. I'm gonna go back to my place. I'm gonna take my makeup off. And then I'm gonna go get a facial.
All right, party people, I am finally home. Well, at my like LA home. I am out of my meeting, and as you guys probably saw in the video clips before this, there was a freaking baby pug at my meeting. Basically, the girl who was running the meeting just so happened to get this 11-week-year-old pug. Like, she literally just got this pug, and Brian, I guess, was telling her about how much I loved pugs, and she brought it to the meeting for me. So I met a pug, and it was the greatest thing ever. But now I am so hungry. I really want hummus, and I want to eat the rest of my stuff from Earth. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm also gonna remove my makeup in a little bit. As you guys see, it's looking pretty rough because I'm gonna get a facial at 8 o'clock. It's currently like 6:30-ish. Yeah.
Here are my leftovers from Earth. We have a Capri sandwich and a salad with some vinaigrette dressing, and it's bomb, and I'm going to eat it.
What if I actually ate that obnoxiously? Don't actually, I swear I eat like a normal person. Can't write one song that's not about you. Can't drink without thinking about you. Is it too late to tell you that everything means nothing if I can't have you? I'm in Toronto and I got this view, but I might as well be in a hotel room, yeah. It doesn't matter cause I'm so consumed, spending all my nights reading texts from you. I'm good at keeping my distance. I know that you're the feeling I'm missing. You know that I hate to admit it, but everything means nothing if I can't have you. I can't write one song that's not about you. Can't drink without thinking about you. Is it too late to tell you that everything means nothing if I can't have you?
Thanks for watching me dance with Shawn Mendes, and stream if I can't have you. I can't write one
song that's not about you. And we are back in my bathroom. I'm taking my makeup off now, guys, because I, like I said earlier, am going to get a facial tonight. My appointment is in like a half hour, and so I need to remove my makeup before I go because I don't like going to get facials with a full face of makeup. Because then it's like an extra step to remove, and it's just annoying. And I don't know, I'd just rather do my makeup off ahead of time, go with a fresh face, and walk out with an even fresher face. I'm going to go get my facial done at Heyday. Heyday is this really cool facial place. It's like for on-the-go facials and stuff. And I usually go there in New York. It's my New York facial place that I always go to. But they happen to have two locations in LA. They have one in like Hollywood on Beverly, and then they just opened one up in Brentwood. Swear to God, this video is not like sponsored by them or anything. I'm not like, I'm not saying this because it's a part of some sort of speech I gotta give. But I always get a lot of questions about, you know, my monthly maintenance and my facials. So yeah, there's a little insight into it. I've just been breaking out a lot lately from stress and I don't even know what, to be honest. Just everything, life has been pretty chaotic lately, and so it's caused me to get some breakouts, which is no bueno. So sometimes I just need a little pick-me-up. I usually get the 50-minute facial, but today I am just going to be doing the 30-minute facial, just because I'm gonna wait till I get back to New York to do my monthly 50, but someone knocked on the door. I'm gonna wait till I get back to New York to do my monthly 50 because my girl Ryan over at a Heyday Upper West Side, she always does my facials and she's awesome. And so I'm gonna wait to go to her for my major maintenance. Today I just need a little pick me up. So I'm like, you know what? I'm gonna go over there and just get a quick little 30-minute thing. Now that the makeup's off, we're gonna do a quick rinse of the face and then go.
All right, guys, so now
My hair looks a mess, but I'm heading out to go get my facial. Not gonna film while I'm there because that would be a little awkward. I am excited because as you guys can see, I have a bunch of like stress breakouts and it's just not fun. And my face has a lot of redness on it from like the weather change and I don't know. But I'm gonna go get a little 30-minute facial, it'll be great, and yeah. All right guys, I'm back from my facial appointment. I'm in my bathroom. My face looks very red and very like nasty right now because usually that's how it is after you get a really good facial. pretty red because of like the peel I did and all the crap that went on in my face. So yeah, but the redness will go down a little bit, but I need to tell you guys something. So I get to Heyday and I get my facial, no problem. I go to pay for my facial and I look in my purse and my wallet is not there. I had a heart attack. I was like, oh my gosh, it's either I dropped my wallet at my Uber or it's back at my place. Like, I don't know, but I am always so responsible with my wallets. How could this have happened? I was freaking out. Luckily though, I had a card on file, so I charged into that, but in the entire Uber on the way back home, I was just so stressed and I went to go get this facial to de-stress and I get out and the minute I get out of it, I'm stressed out again, not knowing if my wallet's gonna be home or not. But I get back here and luckily it is here sitting on the kitchen counter, but that was just so stressful for a second. But anyways, I'm gonna put sweatpants on and relax for the rest of the night.
What's up, party people? It's your girl, B-Chicky, back in New York. I know you guys are thinking, you're probably like, okay, why did this vlog just end so abruptly? And why are you seeing my face in New York on a photo booth screen now? There's a lot of questions to be answered. When I was filming this vlog, when I got home from my facial, I ended up falling asleep. I was so tired and I just knocked out. And so I didn't vlog anything else for the rest of the night because I literally just fell directly asleep and woke up the next morning. Yeah, so that's literally where the vlog ends. Like the last clip that you guys saw is the last thing that I filmed on that day. But now I'm back in New York and I'm in my huggle and I'm editing this vlog. So I'm making an outro here. So I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. It was a very fun vlog to make. A lot of editing involved, but it is okay. I gotta finish up the editing now and I have finals and final projects this week, so I gotta go work on those. But hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know if you did below, and yeah, give this video a big thumbs up and stay subscribed to my channel and follow me on all my social media, which is BeautyChicky on Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, and Facebook if you're not already. Alright, I'm gonna go. I am so tired, so I need to finish this video so I can take a nap and then do all my stuff for school because naps come first, don't they? Anyways, I'm gonna go. I love you guys. I'll see you in the next video. So, ciao, ciao, chickies.